Okay. In all seriousness, I checked the mailbox today. 2 Supreme Court pieces of mail. First one I opened was the receipt. I'm like, okay, receipt, okay. And I wasn't sure what this was going to be. Drum roll, please. I have a docket number in Supreme Court. Sendo. So basically, my appeal for the recusal was accepted in the Supreme Court. I don't know where it's going to go. I don't know if it will work. I am just trying because I have to fight for my kids any way I know how. I should know soon enough because Supreme Court is sufficient. And they will. And they are just. But we'll see what they have to say, considering the circumstances with my judge not giving me a final order and we needed a final order to appeal. So I hope they understand and we'll give me a new judge. But all those people that said I wouldn't make it this far. What do I say? Told you so. No, I'm kidding. I don't know anything. I'm just trying. I'm just fighting. But people told me they did not believe that I could make it all the way this far by myself. Well, I did. I did. She's walking on fire. This girl is on fire. I live and breathe my life and my children as any good mother does and should. And this is what it comes down to. I'm fighting for my babies and I will never, ever, ever give up. They're my heart and soul. I'm their mother. I birthed them. I raised them. They deserve to be with me.